This is early morning, 3 o'clock, 3:18 in the morning, and I had tried my friend's the cabin light from the Desire. Swift. It's not a Swift Desire; it is only a Desire, and I could see that the switch was not functioning properly. That means it was not coming in the middle, or it doesn't stay at one position because there was something loose connection. And I had attempted to open that and saw that there is a plastic piece which is missing. And what I am going to do is I am going to fix a small workaround. Probably finally, if it does not work, then we need to purchase a new one. But let's try fixing it, because it should be easy fix. I'm going to use a super glue tube, small 5 rupees, and let's fix it. So I have to put a plastic. By putting a plastic, I'm going to fix it here, over here. Let's see. Let's cut this one. Thank you. I'll have to put super glue over these joints and these areas, so it can fix over here. And finally, what I will do is I will have to put something over here, this hole and this hole, so that it is under control, these two holes. Let's see. Four places, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we'll see. It is done now. I just glued it with super glue. Two areas, these two. And that is super tight now. I fixed these areas. One here, two areas. It's done now. So friends, I just fixed it. Let me see. We will fix this in the car and I'll take a video out of that, so that we can prove that this is working. And meanwhile, I'll check with the multimeter the connectivity. Should be fine. It's only super glue. And in the areas where it is plastic, I'm not using any super glue during the contact points, and it is intact now. You can see the click sound. So my friend, it is ready for you now. We'll fix it in your car by Monday. Simple quick fix, that is super glue. I'm going to test. I'm going to test with this meter. Sorry. Kept it in buzzer mode, so I'll check the continuity. Let me switch off the fans. Now it is in the middle, that means door. When the door is open, you get the light, this light in the cabin. So let's check the this and this should be connected now. That means this point as well as this point. Point off, this is on. On means always on. So these two points, this as well as this, should be giving a connection. Center point. Center is connected here. Now the same connection should not work. Or through this it works. It's all right. So anyways, all this testing is only a continuity testing. So let's do it in the car itself, and this is fixed, so fixed that no one can move it until unless this can be broken again. If this is broken again, then bulb is also fixed firmly. All these loose plates were little bit glued so that they are fixed. Let's fix it on the car and enjoy the light. Thanks, guys.